Resonance is the key. Vibration, frequencies, waveforms, fields we didn't know were there. It's physics. These fields in complex interaction, altering reality that comes to contact with them. Hedron is communicating with me. He's trying to warn me of something imminent. I've been using every known method to analyze the data. Exposing myself to it. I'm seeing things and overcome by compulsion. It's not just data, it's protection. It's benign. We are about to be exposed to a different kind of resonance. Hostile, viral, invasive resonance. That's what the Hedron Resonance Amplifiers are for. Taking the protection Hedron can provide us and keeping us from being wiped out.
That's how we passed a while back.
Okay, we need to find a way to Blackrock Processing. That's where Marshall said we'd find a prism.